All right, folks, so we are on this weekend's test server for Android. This is the MK2, and it has a 149k hit points. I'm really not going to go into the details. I do want to test out robots to see how they will be. They have skins, so let's look at them, I guess, a little close up here. I like the color on this one. I like, it's a pretty cool looking color, the physical shield. So it looks pretty neat. I like it. Then we have the medium bot here. I think this is the one that we've already seen the with the new skin. So I think it looks pretty neat. So then we have the light bot. This is the first time also that we're looking at skin on it. I like the way it looks. And it is fast. So I'm going to test out the Tolumbus and the pins. There's an increase in damage. And there's also some change to the heavy prototype weapon here. So let's go ahead and give it a try. Let's go ahead and start with long range here. Teammates come out with, we have a medium bot there, small bot there. Tolumbus. Not Tolumbus. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Sounds pretty cool. Let's see what we can do. No one wants to come out, everyone's all scared. Let's see here. That that Zeus is we'll be able to get him right now. There you go. Cost, definitely cost some damage. Let's see if we can get him. I know we have some people here on my left here. So I'm gonna start shooting. Oh no! Oh man. Fine. Trying to stay within his shield. Hey, buddy. Got a brother here. I think. Yeah, he has a shield. We have another one coming up over there. Oh, he's gonna kill us with the. With the plasma there. I'm gonna have to get within his shield. Let's see if we can do that here. He lets me. He's probably gonna move around. Alright. let's get some plasma here. I'm gonna go this way. This is one thing about this map that I'm gonna target him. Oh, gonna get taken out. Who's hitting me? Who's, oh, everyone's hitting me. There's a weapon popped off. So one thing you want to do with these spots, you have to like move around, otherwise. Oh wow, I was not able to go through his shield.
Oh, got stuck.
Let's see. Oh, I'm done. I'm not able to do much with this robot. Let's see what we can do here. I don't think I'll be able to do much.
Hide, hide.
Well, he could be a target here. And avoid that Seuss. Wow. We didn't do very well here. Let's see what we did. Okay, so we did somewhat some good damage, I guess, but it just wasn't enough. So changes were done to the organ, so increase in damage, the punishers, the Tulumbus and pins. And also it sound the mechanics, or I believe the prototype weapon, also the heavy was increased as well. So let's go ahead and change out this robot and try out the pinatas and the organs. So I'm gonna go ahead and change this setup here to give me an advantage. Let's see. I would have to buy it. Just feel like there's a lot of ansels. So with the Tulumbus, with a splash, there's a lot of coverage. So it's not a good suitable weapon. So it depends on what you're facing. Let's go ahead and switch this out also to the Tyrans here. Alright, so we have plasma, and then splash. So we're gonna go with this setup. So medium range and short range. Weird. The opposing team? What happened to the opposing team? Oh. That is weird. They came in late. Yeah, so that's there we go. You can see we have a robot with an anvil, so really not much I can do there. He's gonna come for me, I think. Just kinda did almost the same damage to each other. Oh, that's one thing I hate about this locking mechanism. That when you're trying to shoot an opponent or target an opponent, they'll switch on you. It's happened to me several times actually. I'll go ahead and. Oh, is there something on top? That's weird. Oh, I shouldn't get this one actually. I'm not gonna get that. Right now we're, oh man, we're only against three. Well, I'm just gonna go ahead and go straight to one of these guys and see what damage these weapons do here. You guys are gonna start to make up pretty quick. Oh, great. He probably has Tyrants here. This guy has Orkins. He's probably coming for me. He's waiting for me. So he shot. So since he shot, then I have the opportunity to. I do like the ability to be able to. So that is one thing that the Griffin normally has an advantage. Because when it faces a rhino, because it's able to use its jump ability to dodge a lot of those rockets. But if this change is implemented in the live server, then the rhino can just not continue to shoot and wait till the griffin lands and then just kind of get him there. I'm gonna be able to finish him off. Gonna use the structure. There you go. Shoot him in the back. Gonna jump away. He's coming after me. Run away. Yeah. Ouch. This guy's coming for me. He's been trying to get me. So yeah, I think that this new mechanism should give the rhino an advantage. And my name on this test server is Pudding, by the way. Party. Okay, so that wasn't fair. It was 6 against 3, so obviously. Oh well, I was actually not trying to do too much damage. All right, let's see. So we tried the pins and Orkins, and then we've tried the prototype. Let's go ahead and just do just prototype robots and see how we're able to do here. I did play a couple of games with the larger bot, and the shield came in handy on several occasions where I was just kind of turning at an angle and block damage. So let's go ahead and get around fast with the first bot here and grab big beacons. And we are on the moon map. So this map, I think it should be pretty close to being released. Here, when the prototype robot jumps, you'll see it has an animation here. The top back area, it looks like feathers to kind of jump. We have coming up here, so I gotta be careful. I think, do I have? No, I don't have a shield on this part. I thought I did. The medium bot that has a shield. So this robot, I think, will be great for catching beacons. He's fast. I think his ability to move around pretty quickly gives him that advantage. Gotta grab that beacon. Well, let's go with the medium bot here. So this guy here, my colleague, is not gonna do anything for this guy. So I'm gonna have to just go ahead and straight go and defend this area because he is useless. Alright, so he's holding back, it looks like. I'm just gonna go straight for the beacon. Are we down 2 players or? This robot is so slow. Not even gonna bother with him. Huh. Someone larger, so I'm able to take him out. Let's see. Almost had him. I just didn't aim very well there. Right, let's go straight to the middle here and grab this beacon. I see I have a colleague, Chloe, over there. Empty my clip and then change this beacon here. I like this medium bot. Come on, change, change, change. Just want to get that carnage. So this is a good Carnage Thunder counter here. Someone's behind me. Someone's gonna be on me, but he's gonna be my target. Oh, and I'm not gonna be able to go against him. Oh, I should have known that. Oh, I thought that was an enemy. Let's see. Oh, wow. This has been a pretty intense battle. What's that guy doing up there? Oh, he's using his Zeus. Alright, we have someone here coming up. He doesn't appear to have a shield, so this is a good target here. If I ever get to my where I need to go. So we have someone coming up here. I won't be able to change it though. Am I changing it? Ooh, a chug. I see someone coming up. This guy was able to take me out. He did pretty good. Let's see here. Should be able to at least. Okay, so I'm gonna change this beacon here, and I think I should be able to win this one. I'm gonna hide. It's gonna be able to take me out. But I'm gonna at least protect this beacon here. Oh, smokes. There we go. Let's see what we did here. Not bad. Oh well. Oh, we were 4-on-4. Okay. So the medium robot is pretty cool because it has that shield. And it's faster than the heavy prototype. The small one doesn't have a shield, but it is fast, and it only has two medium weapons. Pretty interesting. Well, there you have it.